First song that we're singing tonight is What a Beautiful Name It Is, arranged by Phil Meads. And yeah, it's a worship song. And we have a soloist, Natasha, from Dalat.
What a beautiful name it is.
The White Seal is a beautiful story, classic Kipling, dark and rich and not at all condescending to kids. Best of all, Kipling begins his tale with the mother seal singing softly to her young flock.
This exciting, dramatic, original work is inspired by the rhythm of the Latin words Sanctus Dominus Deus Sabaoth and features a driving 8-note accompaniment throughout. The slower, softer middle section uses a variation of the melody accompanied by a flowing bass line. The music grows more powerful as it reaches the transition back to a restatement of the first section, then closes with a grand, glorious finale. Festival Sanctus. These are the Latin words that we use in its translations. Sanctus Dominus Deus Sabaoth, Holy Lord, God of hosts. Hosanna Deo, Hosanna in excelsis. Glory to God in the highest. Benedictus qui veni, blessed is he who comes. In nomine Domine Dei, in the name of the Lord.